all started here, our very first day. Everyone was so excited. The feeling could not be explained. We are now junior interns. We always thought we were prepared on this day, equipped with complete paraphernalia like we were ready to go to battle, victoriously. We roamed this hallway like a boss, but seemed like we were at the bottom of the food chain. We believed our day was all planned out, but there will always be that extra workload seeing how much you can handle.
And who would forget about that? Walking in heels with wings blowing their hair, strutting like Taylor models on a runway, at the grand entrance. And here you are, wishing you had 8 arms, half of it, so you could feel the contractions. The other half would actually serve like a stress ball for mothers in labor.
1, 2, 3.
Itin mo na yan, mommy!
We witnessed new life right before our eyes. Happiness could not be fathomed when we first delivered a child. It was at the emergency room when our confidence was put to test. It is not for the weak, as they say. We have to think faster than the speed of light. Our patients view us as someone who will pull them up from the brink of impending death. But regardless of how many pumps you give, if it's not possible, sometimes you have to let go. In the early morning, we rode the bus together, we shared stories together, and laughter, not only among us, but also with the people we met along the way. You entered the war novice and finished noble. Here we experience the terror of referral, especially when you discover that you will refer to him. And who would want to go back here? The never-ending Q15. And just so you thought you can rest those crampy legs of yours, the clock strikes at 15 and you are about to go again. You're in the ICU. You know.
The moment we are all waiting for. Vacation time!
In Optha, we learn to do this. And this. Oh, and this. And most especially this. ENT! In ENT, we learn to do this. And this. And this. Oh my god, and this. And this. But most especially, this. Uy, and na. Those two words we all fear. Two words that tested our sanity. The two words that will forever chase our memories. The sight board. We learn their ways and sometimes we unconsciously apply it in our own lives. Our rest days were over. It was time to get serious and down to business. Our patience was put to test. Our skills were put to test. And that memorable adcon when you were the Jod, and you know you're screwed because he is a facilitator.
Our JA days are numbered. In 2 months, we are about to graduate. So we collected memories. You get to use our scrubs every day. Do our obligatory stuff in this room as Jod. And we have bad shots. Most of all, we learned that we are flexible. You're trapped for more!
Pagkatapos pakita sa mundo, puso nagbabaga upang lahat.
Gusto ko to.